100 years ago, women who had a voice started the fight for us to vote. When women stay politically engaged and cast their ballots, it's a win for everyone. The more you see her, the more you know.